Have you ever thought to yourself, I'd love to read a book right now? Neither have I. But if you did, you should read Coastliners by Joanne Harris. Coastliners is a fantastic story taking place on the small island of Le Devin off the coast of France. After the mother of the main character, Matto, dies, Matto heads back to the small island of Le Devin, where she grew up. Matto is a young woman in her 20s. Growing up chasing her older, more popular sister, Matto has become a very independent and self-conscious person. But nothing she had learned throughout her life could prepare her for her father's reaction upon her return to Le Devin. When she first arrived, her father would not even look at her. The book gets progressively more interesting, but you'll have to read it if you want to find out what happened. This book has taught me